atmosphere in the village is great. I've gotten some poetic inspiration just walking around. Ooh, do you think we'll see anything interesting after nightfall? Like a statue coming to life, or an eerie fire underwater? You'll join me, right?